How we can separate butter from curd using centrifugation method. For this experiment, we need curd and water. Fill half a test tube with curd and add water to the test tube. Fix the test tubes to the centrifuge machine. Centrifuge it by using a centrifuging machine for 2 minutes. The principle involved in this process: the denser particles are forced to the bottom and the lighter particles stay at the top when spun rapidly. As a result, butter gets separated from curd.